different over here. Let's make Phil just disappear almost. Could be from the power lines. No, because the power line's been up next to me this third time. It's coming back. Let's see what's changed. What's pulling in electrically, Phil? So maybe Phil coming back over here. Disappeared over there. Coming back to over here. See? Which maybe Phil disappears over here. And there are power lines above us. Back. See, it disappeared for a little bit. Maybe less on the energy in the area. Goes right back to checking what I'm doing. Happens if I put my hand in my pocket. Still knows I'm walking. Stop walking. Every area has a slightly different reason that you feel in which way works with my body and my exoskeleton arm. My senses in it. There's different things. As we walk through different areas, daytime and nighttime. As you see, I'm still walking, but something's changing in this area. As strong as you're making me feel it up here. Very strong. Getting stronger. Now I'm still walking. It's weakening. It's starting to pick me up walking. It's almost like I was saturated with energy. Or just walking through a field. So I'm gonna turn this thing off in a little bit now. I'm gonna go inside and rest. I'll talk to y'all later. It's kinda decent though.